Zach came down, to Vandy, and Jim, God just puts people in your path, and he made a way for Zach to get to Vandy, with the bed shortage that we have in East Tennessee or had at that time. When they said we've sent his information to Vandy, and I just stopped because there was no beds, and I just prayed and I said, God, if you want him there, make a way. And of course he did. And, the night they picked him up at Methodist, God sent his servant to drive the van back to Vandy. He was a minister and he prayed with me beforehand. And, you just think about how God puts people in the right path, to encourage. And so that gets to Vandy on Sunday night. And I think it was the following Tuesday night, they would allow us to do FaceTime or Zoom. And so I was on an iPad. Here he's intubated, but they were able to get him off of sedation. So he could actually write notes. And so we talked for about 30 minutes. And Jim, I was on my freezer outside in the garage because my kids were asleep, trying to have a conversation. And it was kind of like we were playing charades because he would try to ask something. Like he'd ask, how's Maggie doing with basketball? Or how are the kids? How's Lily and Titus? We'd go through this. And so he wrote a note and it said, "We are so close." And I found that later. So to make a very long story short, I came down that following day. I think that was a Tuesday or Wednesday. I came down Wednesday or Thursday, and he was in COVID land, and he was so sick. They had to paralyze him because his fats dropped so dramatically by the time I got there. And, that's just horrible. You can't go in because he was COVID positive. So I'm sitting outside in the hallway looking in, talking to him on Zoom. And, of course, he's not responsive at that point. So to fast forward later when he tested negative, I was actually able to go in the room and sit with him. And again, he was deeply sedated. But guess what I found? I found that note. It said, "We are so close." And I have that framed on our TV stand so that when I'm home, I can look at it. And it's just a reminder that we are so close. Yeah, we're at that point, we were so far away from getting new lungs and being able to get to rehab. But, I think about where God has brought us from. And I'm so thankful that he's made a way because you follow the stories, how it's been. There's so many people that didn't have this opportunity. Yeah, it's been dark, but we are so encouraged, and we're just so thankful that there is hope and that God provides that for us.